thank you very much. I am standing here today as a new member of Congress who recognizes the injustices that have been inflicted against the people, the native peoples of the Americas. Yeah. As someone who comes from an American of Mexican ancestry, who carries in my blood and in my essence Native American roots, this is the right thing to do. It is shameful that in the year 2020, our government is about to inflict one more instance of great harm to the original inhabitants of this land, to the Apache Nation and the people who consider Oak Flats sacred land that should be protected, that should be conserved, that should be held up as one of the most important places for everyone who calls him or herself an American. And I stand with the chairman of the committee, Chairman Grijalva, with Sister Deb Haaland, Congresswoman, as well from New Mexico, who are leading this effort. They are leading it in the name of the Apache people of our nation. It is important not to become blinded, not to become insensitive, and to recognize that the legislation that got us here was one that violated all legislative protocols. It was done in the middle of the night where no one knew what was about to happen. And it is simply an effort to give an ability to profit from the land by plundering the sacred land of the native inhabitants of our country. Profits for a transnational corporation, disregarding totally the history, the sacredness, and the roots of the people who claim it as a sacred right to be able to worship and to offer and to continue the traditions that are their essence. This is a part of Native American essence. This is a part of what faith is all about. And it is hypocritical for an administration that gives so much lip service to religious liberty to be trampling on the rights of this community to have a place to worship and to call home and to continue to pass on to the subsequent generations. So the only American thing to do is to stand against it and to say that this is sacred land, that there is no compromise, that it will not be exploited, that they will not bring more environmental injustice to the people who live in that part of the country. And that's why I join you in standing tall and saying, let's protect the sacred lands of the true inhabitants of the Americas. Thank you so much.